Let's move to match day, match point number two, and we are discussing another problem that the Delhi Daredevils have surfaced with. And they wouldn't have thought that Amit Mishra would be a player that they'd have to try and get going in this tournament. Such a successful IPL bowler in the past. Is it time they drop him? We asked the question because if you look at Amit Mishra's 2017 season, he's got the worst economy rate for a leg spinner, hasn't picked up as many wickets as someone like Imran Tahir. We're looking at wrist spinners effectively, and at least Kuldeep Yadav again has impacted games. Amit Mishra, is he trying too much? Is he not bowling what he should be? Sanjay Bangar, your thoughts? Has Mishra not been worthy enough of retaining a place in this team as Delhi enter a crunch phase? And what do you think is the reason for his bowling going off the win in this tournament?
Well, I have no problems with his economy rate because leg spinners are known to be a bit on the expensive side. But the strike rate among the leg spinners is the lowest. Strike rate of 18.7, that's what Mishra stands at, is lower than the strike rates of somebody like an Imran Tahir, or higher than somebody like an Imran Tahir, Rashid Khan. So they're picking more wickets for their sides. The approach, what I would like to highlight one point in the game against KKR, that was the last over that he had to bowl, and Manish Pandey was going great guns. And that time, when the pressure was on the batter, he opted to bowl with the seam up rather than bowling his best ball. So whether he's bowling his best ball under the when he's under pressure is something for him to analyze and see.
Yeah, alright, I'll follow that question with you, because Kuldeep, if we compare him to Hoggy in this tournament, and we've noticed it, when he gets hit, he's still not afraid to toss it up the next ball. Amit Mishra, on the other hand, not just that game against Kolkata towards the end, we've seen him, the minute he goes for a few, starts darting them in. Would you advise him to do otherwise? How do you assess Mishra for Delhi this season?
Well, it's just not darting them in, he's even bowling off spinners. That variety, as a leg spinner, you should have a back spinner, a wrong'un, a toppy. And his leg spinner that particular game was turning massively, and I can't believe that he went for the straighter delivery, and he got punished, and that's what he deserved. And the bowling attack that he's got around him, the pace attack of Delhi, they've got Cummins, Bravada, Morris. You'll be licking your lips as a spinner to have that pace attack, knowing that batsmen are under siege from a brutal pace attack, knowing that they're going to go after you. All you've got to do is just put the pressure on, bowl on a good line of length, and try and keep the batsman out in the crease and make him play the big shots.
Yeah, which he's not averse to doing in the past. Sanjay, since we just have a little time, is he lacking a bit of confidence, Amit Mishra, this season, from whatever little that you can sense?
That can happen. That can happen when, you know, everything around you is not working. The team not winning matches, some of the catches being dropped, or even in the last game you saw that he and Sanju Samson both were just waiting that somebody would catch the ball. So
those
are the little things which reflect your mindset, and that is where you need to be, you need to talk to yourself quite a lot, and somehow till the point you make it, you'll have to fake it. So you have to fake that confidence till the point things turn around for you.
And with that catch too, Mishra stood there and just gave Sanju Samson the massive glare and not taking responsibility as a senior player. All right, you've got to communicate. All it is right, mate, we didn't communicate there. So next time when it's up, if you want it, you yell out, scream for it and go for it, and I'll pull out.
Well, communication is Paddy Upton's speciality. Let's see if he can get Delhi to wake up when they really need to, because otherwise this season could be a very long one, the last few weeks of the league phase for them.